you by yourself, you might be able to treat a limited number of patients. But if you can teach multiple people to do what you do, then all those people are doing your job for you, to treat as many different people as possible. I am Dr. Henry Hwang. I am the Director of Clinical Education for the Eastern Medicine Department. Growing up, actually, I wasn't very interested in acupuncture, which is why I got my chiropractic degree first. I had actually the opportunity to help out in my dad's clinic, private clinic. Having the experience of seeing how acupuncture worked kind of led me in that path after a while. Not knowing me, but he was definitely a big influence in my life, yeah. I think as an Asian American working in the United States Medicare health field system, it's very gratifying to be able to see and help not only Asian people, but anybody or, you know, that wants to come and see me. I also never thought I'd be teaching full time. You'll hear students that come in and say, I want to help as many people as I can. And one of the best ways to do that is if, you know, you by yourself, you might be able to treat a limited number of patients. But if you can teach multiple people to do what you do, then all those people are doing your job for you, to treat as many different people as possible. So that kind of just, you know, exponentially expands. Our students go through the program and at the beginning just crying and not being able to get through it, and then watching them walk, you know, the graduation, that always, you know, fills me too. I tell a lot of people, it's the best kept secret. In the past, I would say it's the best kept secret, you know, because we can do so much to help them, but people don't know until they try.